Welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new. Today we are gonna set up the month of November in my bullet journal. But first let's flip through October. If you haven't seen my October plan with me video, I leave a link in the description down below or in the info card. Let's start this month with the title page. The theme I picked for November is gonna be moon and mountains, because I was in the mood for nature, but I decided to do it in a clean black and white theme to make something different to the months I did before. Here I'm creating my monthly calendar in an overview spread on two pages. Thank you. The next pages are gonna be to plan my YouTube channel and my blog. Now on to my expenses and my mood tracker. For the mood tracker, I decided to do kind of a moon tracker this month. So I'm gonna draw 30 circles for each day of the month, and then I will color them in the phase of the moon correlating to my mood. Thanks so much for watching. Please like if you enjoyed the video and leave a comment down below. I love hearing from you. If you want to join me on my creative journey, hit the subscribe button down below.